A new nationwide study claims up to 60% of trafficked kids at some point were in the foster care system. I'm Brian Sheehan. As part of our ongoing Project PA Children in Crisis series, CBS 21 News investigates these claims. Is it a real problem? And is it happening here? Watch Monday on CBS 21 News at 11.